Hello, my name is Andrius. Today, I'll walk you through the basics of getting started with the Teltonika Telematics Tracker FMX880. Remember, these initial steps are universal and can be applied to any of our trackers. For detailed instructions tailored to specific use cases, be sure to visit our wiki page. All of our devices require SIM cards to work. Without it, you won't be able to receive any data or communicate remotely with the device. Let me show you the steps to insert a SIM card and connect the internal battery. Carefully open the device casing by unscrewing the screws at the bottom. Once opened, you'll find the slots for the SIM card and the battery connection. Insert the SIM card, ensuring the cutoff corner of the SIM card is aligned correctly and facing towards the slot. Finally, connect the battery. After these steps, you can close the device's casing. However, we will leave it open to access the USB port. Power up the device with a DC voltage power supply using supplied power cable. LEDs should start blinking. Connect the device to computer using USB cable or Bluetooth connection. Now, let's configure the device. At first, FMX880 device will have the default factory settings set. These settings should be changed according to the user needs. Main configuration can be performed via Teltonika Configurator software. Downloaded Configurator will be in a compressed archive. Extract it and launch configurator.exe. After launch, software language can be changed by clicking the gear icon in the right bottom corner. The configuration process begins by pressing on a connected device. After connection, Configurator status window will be displayed. Various status window tabs, information about GNSS, GSM, I/O, maintenance, and etc. Most important configurator sections are GPRS, where all of your server and GPRS settings are, and data acquisition, where data acquiring parameters can be configured. After any modification of configuration, the changes need to be saved to device using Save to Device button. For more details about configurator, visit the wiki page. Remember, all these steps are necessary when ordering a product using its standard code. However, you can choose to have the device fully prepared at our factory. In that case, it will arrive with a SIM card already inserted, the battery connected and configured with all screws tightened. You'll simply take it out of the box and install it. Let's do that and install the tracker. Different types of devices have specific mounting instructions. For FMX880, follow these basic steps. First, locate the battery in your vehicle. Clean the installation surface of the battery to remove any dust or dirt. FMX880 tracker has a double-sided tape on its back. Use this tape to secure the device onto the battery, ensuring that the GNSS antenna and LED indicators are facing upwards. For the ground wire, connect the device's ground wire directly to the negative terminal fastener of the vehicle's battery. To connect the power wire, attach the device's power wire directly to the positive terminal fastener of the vehicle's battery. Last but not least, let's track. This can be done by using either simple TCP/UDP listeners or pre-made tracking platforms. I hope you find this guide helpful. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to our sales managers or support team. Thank you for watching, and I look forward to seeing you next time.